The ties that bind the homeboys are very strong. What do you need that they can give you?
A lot of things, you know. Like, you know, they love me because I'm one of the homeboys and I do too.
You like having older brothers?
Yeah.
Like a family?
Mm-hmm.
Like a father?
Yeah, my family.
Yeah? You have a father at home?
Hey, brother.
What happened here? That's not appendicitis.
Oh, no, it's a motor wound.
Probably wouldn't be here. I'd be OD'd someplace. I'm just trying to make it real, baby, like it is. I mean, maybe this is what you supposed to do. Maybe this is what you've grown to. I mean, just think about it. Don't throw it out. Just think about it.
You know what? I'm thinking about 30 keys.
Yeah, let's get this shit on the road, cut it, sock it, zack it, and go, shit.